It's your boy White 7 Gaming with another Road to Glory video. And EA had just released the Marco matchup of this week, which I'm so interested about it. And let's see and let's do it. I have checked the website for how much it cost. It cost totally 34k. And the teams are Gladbach, Leipzig, Olympiacos 8-10. Rapper with Astoria, Odin's with Mila. Odin's players are really expensive, and they did this one with much Braga players, Mila 1, Leipzig players, Mila 1, Bundesliga players, Mila 6, all rating 79, and chemistry 90. And this one, the reward is one Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. The second one is the Olympiacos 8-10, and this one, Olympiacos or 8-10 players, Mila 2. League minimum 3, all rating 67, chemistry 85. And this one we got the gold pack, you know, on 7.5k, I think so. For Rapid Astoria, we need Rapid players minimum 1, Astoria players minimum 1, Bundesliga players minimum 6, gold players minimum 3, and 100 chemistry. Oh, I've just then bought the chemistry. We just buy him. The normal price is 1.2k. We have to snap it for 1k. Oh, there's nothing. Oh my god, we missed it. It's okay, we'll try again. Not the first one. What? Yes, we got it. We got the position changing. Position modifier. So guys, this one we only need the position modifier. Then it will be 100. Oh my god, it's still 90. Oh, okay. So we just changed one of the players. We bought a bronze player. In this one, we got one premium gold pack. The position with the fire didn't work, actually. In this one, the players are so expensive. See, I just stopped the player for 4,400k. I mean, the reward is one prime electron player's pack. Oh, this is player number 1, Milan player number 1, Italia player number 6, all rating 78, and chemistry 95. So, as we are done with this week's market matchups, we just wasted 5k of only buying the Odinese player and the position modifier. The bronze player just cost me on 200. The gold pack first one. We didn't got the first one. We didn't got the board the first one. Not even it's a rare. It's a just normal card. Let's check in the second one. Premium gold pack. Come on, give us a border. Even this time, sub-border, it's not even rare. But you got the Lovren. That's nice. It'll be needed for our species one day. Join my premium gold pack. Come on. Oh, we got ourselves a board. Let's see who's it. Oh, we got Yaya Toure. That's nice. It's a good rated Yaya Toure. I won't complain because it's a board. If it's board, I will take it. It's okay. Let's see his price. Oh, he's like 4k. Nice. Still in transfer. A Vikings. So we got ourselves a Yaya Toure. Can we get back-to-back board? Prime Electron Players Pack. The Odyssey versus Milan. The reward. We got ourselves a board. Is that in form? No, it's not in form. Who is it? German CB? Boating! Come on. It's too late. It's okay. Oh my god, I thought it's Boating. We got ourselves a Xavi. That's nice. We already had a Sweden on my team. But it's okay. Let me check this guy's price, how much he is. 200. Quicks. With the last tag, prank gold player tag. The SBC, the Monkey Match reward, which we did all of it. It's not border. Who is gonna be? Delofeo, that's nice. We got 82, that's nice. Delofeo. Oh, we got 2 million players. That's really good. And we got Lozano, the super sub. Okay, 1.3k. And we got another million player. Let's see how much is that one. First, let's check the Lozano price. It's only 1k. Okay, let's check the price of the Milan player. Yeah, 1.6, that's good. We're gonna put it as a 1.6. Okay, so guys, this was the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe and thumbs up for more FIFA 18 videos.